triplets. Actually, those are for his triplets.
That's right.
It
had to come on stage.
Hey, Tariqa, let me talk here or what?
Why should we start now?
All right, let's just get it going here. We love San Jose. We love KOME. It is our pleasure to be here today. We love all of you. And we love this next performer.
Absolutely.
She's been on our show a couple of times. It's her birthday today. Ladies and gentlemen, Fiona Apple!
Live on the Michael Magic Show.
I son. It's my 20th birthday. And I am wearing the ribbons from the gifts that I received from the lovely members of my band, who I will introduce in a little while. Okay, I'm not gonna say much. I'm just gonna say that song. I'm glad that I'm not 14 anymore. I'm glad that I'm 20, because when I was 14, I was going out with a guy that just was probably about 8, but he looked about 18, but he acted like he was 4. And I wrote a song about him, and this is called Stop the Dream. Tell me the truth, but you don't dare. You say love is a hell you cannot bear. And I say give me my back and then go there for all I care. I got my feet on the ground and I don't go to sleep. You got your head in the clouds and I don't want to take you. This man is bad in this voice and I'm just tired of the bad guy. Do you think what it is? I don't go to sleep.
But that it long as I feel that I'm falling away, I want to be consumed by you. Give me the
thank you. we got a couple more songs left. I'm gonna do the next one by my lonesome. And this is a song that I wrote when I was 15, which I guess is 5 years ago now, which is really weird, but I still feel something for it, which is good. This is called Never Is a Promise, and now that I've blown my voice, just listen to me.
Thank you.
special day. Today is Fiona Apple's birthday. From the air staff, the whole entire staff of KOME, and all of the KOME listeners, happy birthday, Fiona.
Thank you. That's kind of fucking cool. Okay, our last song. You guys like Jimi Hendrix, right? Me too. Oh. matter when your birthday is. Happy birthday for me. Yeah, good luck. Have fun tonight.